Some of it's new cement and some of it.
No, this is.
Oh, what that? It's
easy to ask, isn't it?
It's only new.
Around me, please.
They
around
look lovely me. Lovely at night time, don't they?
About Islam as a religion, the culture, and also about like the phases of Islam and the prayers. Mainly it's 5 and evening, which is around 8:39. Okay? So those are the 5 times for the prayers. Okay? What you hear is calling for it. Okay? So, ladies and gentlemen, Luxor Temple. Luxor Temple, right behind us. We can see the biggest part excavated of the Sphinx Avenue. The land they bought for Luxor City, which should continue for 3 years from now, right? And that is mainly to turn Luxor into how it should be, an open museum. One quarries, fragments of 3 of those statues is right there, to the left here. Handsome features of Ramses the Great, okay? As a young, strong man, wearing the straight beard for royalty. If you look to that face, you will see also notice a slight smile right doing this. Showing them wearing the crown of Upper and Lower Egypt, the copper and the forehead for protection, and two standing obelisks would be there. So they also thought he was welcoming the rising sun, the god Ra. That's why they connected between him and the god Ra also. Of this pylon in the end, we see another horse, okay? This is Ramses the Great. What Ramses the Great said in his stories, huh? He said that while I was there fighting the Hittites, all my army left me and I had to fight them alone and I managed to beat them in the end. This is Ramses the Great. All right? Ramses the Great actually, in actual fact, didn't win the war. All right? It was a peace treaty between him and the Hittite king. All right, ladies and gentlemen, back in Karnak, I pointed out in the end that the temple goes in one straight line, you know, to the Holy of the Holies, to the temple. Let's see the beginning from the end, okay? Here is a bit different, slightly different. It has 2 different angles in that axis. Why? Simply because of those 3 Holy of Holies, which were dedicated to the triad of Luxor, Amun Ra, Mut, and Khonsu. Right angle, all right? Which caused that later on when Ramses the Great decided to build that part, they were for gods, okay? So he built the rest of that part according to that angle, those 3 Holy Holies. That's why, if you stood in the middle here, you'll be able to see the end of that temple. All right? And he decided to build a mosque in that part. Obviously, at the time, the ground level reached that height. Okay? Abu al-Haggag, as a Sufi Muslim man, good Muslim man, has like a feast of every year. How strong he was, okay, when he does this, okay? And all those statues with the left leg forward. Remember? Still. Why? Anybody thought about it? Anybody can guess? Limb in the body, which is the neck, okay? That's why. Okay? So, to the right. Okay? The 2 seated statues for the king, the one to the right, is very, very impressive. Alright? It's a prize. Okay? It's basically, it's like a look of a god. Not a look of a god. It's not talking to someone. It's talking to whoever. Alright? So this is about that beautiful statue for King Ramses the Great. The ancient Egyptian kings, every king would have five names, right? The two most important names for the king out of the five were the coronation name and the birth name of divinity, all right?
And here,
so that was a god,
The wind part,
it's called the god Hapi. Happy, right? He was the river Nile god. So this man strangled each other, right? And the hands are all tied behind. Okay? Look to the features here with the locks of hair, with a beard. That's showing people to the north of Egypt. Many Asiatics. Second, this was with us, Amjad, he was his wife represented as the goddess Nushra. The floor always gets higher as we're getting more into the Holy of the Holies inside. That part of the temple damaged a lot because of the underground wood. Okay? And that's why every now and again when we're moving down the temple, you find like stone, sometimes sand, you know? Because of saving those runners, not to be stolen or destroyed during the times of peace. During Christian times. So what it means, he actually put a layer of plaster across the wall, around the wall. Some stand there, some fell, where you can see the original goes to the temple. And then all the car lights. Right. Anyway, here is a picture. If you concentrate, you see faces around. Ancient Egyptian king worshipping the ancient Egyptian gods. And he even dedicated achievements for them. One of them is this Holy of Holies. We can see the stars. Right there on the ceiling, the horizon of the god on earth. There is a frieze of cobras with the scientists from their heads around. Right, so we're wishing good crops for Egypt. Also, in that one here. So, you go down that way. Let's see. The legs are tied together, one on the top of their body. Right? And he used to throw the animals through one of his legs. Right? And here we got the fruits, birds, bricks, jars with liquids, right? Okay, water, wine.
Right.